I repeat, we have lost sight of Ben.